Trips up and down an attic ladder with boxes and other storage items can be a back-breaking task. Not only is it back-breaking, it is unsafe and often turns into a multi-person job. But now there's the Attic Lift Ladder, an innovative new lifting aid that takes the stress and strain out of carrying boxes and other items up to the attic. Created by inventors Charles Phillips and Cameron Phillips, a user will simply unfold the lift support arms and attach them to an attic's ladder steps. They'll then fold down the lifting platform and connect the hand winch to the mount cable. Once the lift is assembled and attached to the ladder, it's ready for use. Items are placed on the platform and the winches turn to lift the platform up to the attic. It's that simple. The process is then repeated as necessary. The invention retrofits to existing attic ladders and is easily stored after use. Ready to learn more? Contact us now for manufacturing, retail, wholesale, distribution, or licensing opportunities.